We did what you wanted. Calder is free.
He told us that the burrower is digging all the way around.
Good. It is time for me to uphold my part of the bargain. Alpharius is gone. He has left Haralsor. To find him, you must leave the city and follow the road on your right. Then go east. Stick to the road. Then you will find a bridge. You will come across a large moss-covered headstone right before it. At its feet, Alpharius has left a clue to his whereabouts. Follow the signs, and you will eventually find him.
Again with the riddles.
Alpharius is the way he is. He, too, has little love for simplicity.
It's always the difficult option with him.
We overheard a conversation outside. Apparently, you're not asking for money for your readings. What's the point in telling lies to these youths, then?
Hope. It may actually be the difference between life and death.
Could you elaborate?
Convince a man he has nothing to live for, and he'll let himself die a slow, undignified death. Day after day, night after night. On the other hand, tell him that the best of his life is yet to come and that all he has to do is to abide, and he'll face the direst of hardships with the utmost resilience. Don't you think it is worth it, giving these youth a reason to survive, a reason to come back from the war? People with hope in their hearts can occasionally perform great miracles. Hope is a most potent drug. Surely you've seen it. People you thought were lost who ultimately survived, simply because they wouldn't yield.
Hope doesn't prevent gangrene, Myrna. Nor the corrosion.
Yet somehow it ultimately saves lives when potions won't.
That's why I can always count on them both.
Aren't you a smart-mouthed one?
We'll be on our way now. Goodbye, Lady Myrna.
You're still a liar. And lies have condemned more lives than they can possibly save, Myrna. Maybe one day you'll understand that.
Be careful, Alpharius. There is something peculiar about this young man.
Now let's follow them.
That's the second time they've passed by. Why should we care now?
First time they came back from Myrna's looking quite annoyed. Meaning they didn't get what they wanted. Second time. Just now, they looked far more relaxed in comparison.
Meaning they...
got what they wanted. Alpharius' whereabouts.
Our destination.
Exactly.
Let's go then.
Celine, maybe we should go check the soldiers' camp wrecked by the Orokos. I feel bad for the guys there. We kinda unleashed that enormous beast on them.
I was thinking the same thing. Let us carefully appraise the situation. Darkness before dawn. Prayer for your wayward soul. A prayer for your wayward soul. Darkness before dawn.
Thank you.